welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and in today's video, as you guys can see from the title, it is going to be a kids spring clothing haul. And first off, I just want to apologize. You're probably going to hear a lot of background noise because my kids are home. It is the weekend and I am filming this video. I wanted to hurry up and film this video because I want to wash all of these clothes. I'm doing laundry today, so that is why I'm filming right now, so you can hear a lot of background noise. So I do apologize about that. But I did buy the kids some spring clothing, and honestly, pretty much everything here is for Madison because for some reason, I just did not have luck finding stuff for Ryan. I feel like shopping for boys is so hard finding cute stuff. So luckily, Ryan still has a ton of stuff that still fit him from last year, like spring and summer clothes. And I do plan on doing a summer kids clothing haul as well once summer rolls around and gets closer and I start pulling out more summer clothing. And then I will definitely go back out and look for things for him. But just want to let you guys know, majority of all this is for my daughter. I think Madison has 90% of the stuff and Ryan maybe has like 4 or 5 items. So thought I would share with you guys our little kids spring clothing haul. So the first few things I'm gonna show you guys is from Crazy 8. If you guys saw, I did do a shop with me at Crazy 8. They are closing and they're having a huge sale. So I bought Madison some stuff. The first thing is probably my favorite from this haul, which are these white shoes. And they have like all these like sparkly glitter all around. And it's not like the glitter that's gonna fall off. It's like sealed in, which I really, really like. I don't know if you guys can really see how it looks on the camera, but if you follow me on Instagram, I did post this and I'm just obsessed with these shoes. So I grabbed her those. And just an FYI, everything I believe was like 60 to 70% off. I will link that shop with me video down below if you guys did not check it out yet, but everything was 60 and 70% off. I also bought her these summer sandals. They are gold and I just thought they were super cute and they're really comfortable. They have a cushion in the bottom. I hate sandals that are like really hard and uncomfortable, but these have a cushion, so that's good. So I bought those from Madison. And then I bought her some shorts. Everything is mixed up in here. The kids are playing in here. Okay, so I bought her 3 pair of shorts from Gymboree. So the first pair are these jean shorts, and this is her size, but for some reason it is a little bit big on her. So I'm gonna try to put a belt on and see if it'll fit her. These are not the shorts that have like the adjustable waistband. So I'm gonna try to put a belt on her and see if they will fit her a little bit better. But I bought her these. And then I bought her some army green shorts. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with army green for both myself and the kids. So I got her some army green shorts. And then same exact shorts, but just in khaki. And it has a cute little bow in the front. And this is the same size as those jean shorts and they fit her perfectly. So that is the second or third pair of shorts I bought her. And then I bought her 2 shirts. The first shirt is this all gray one. And then it says love and has a bunch of really pretty flowers. So I thought that was perfect for springtime. So I got her that. And then the second shirt I bought her was this one. It's like a peachy pink color and it says just peachy and it's like glittery. And I thought since we lived in Georgia, that was a super cute shirt for her. So I grabbed her that as well. And then the last thing I bought from Crazy 8 is a green dress, but the green dress is way too big for her. But I think it was only like $4 or $5. So I grabbed it. Eventually she will grow into it, but it's army green little dress and then it cinches in here by the waist and then it has pockets in the front. So I grabbed her that as well. And that is everything that I bought from Crazy 8. I'm now gonna show you guys a few things that I bought from Target. I think I literally only bought 3 things from Target. So this first shirt is for Ryan and I just love like this like salmon-y pink color for him. I think it looks so cute since he has like more of my complexion. I think this looks so cute on him. And it has the 3 buttons in the front. So I grabbed him that shirt. And then for Madison, I grabbed her this shirt. It's just like a jean blue color with a bunch of white hearts all over it. And then I also found her these shorts that were on clearance for $2.10. And I just thought they were really cute. So I grabbed her these shorts as well. That is everything that I bought from Target. I am gonna go back to Target once summer comes around. They start pulling out more stuff because I'm obsessed with their Cat and Jack brand. But for now, that's all I bought. And now I'm gonna show you guys a bunch of stuff that I got from a secondhand clothing store. for kids. It is called Kid to Kid. It was my first time ever going into that store. I wanted to sell a few things of the kids that didn't fit them anymore, like clothing and shoes. But they had a policy that if you did not stay in the store while they went through your clothing and stuff, that you would be put in the bottom of the list. And I didn't want my wait time to be super long, so I had to stay in the store, which I think that's how they reel people in, because I didn't plan on looking around and being in the store for 30 minutes. I ended up looking around and finding things. I usually don't buy things from secondhand stores just because I feel like a lot of times they are overpriced and I can find same exact things for same price, brand new. But I did luck out and it was literally an even exchange for all this clothing, so I didn't have to pay out of pocket for any of these clothing. So you're gonna see a lot of it is jean colored. So I'm just obsessed with jean. I don't know why, but the first thing I bought is for Madison. It is by the Carter's brand, and this was $3.99. But since I had the blue sticker, and it had like that light blue sticker, it was an additional 20% off. So I got 20% off of $3.99, and it is the Carter's brand, so I thought that was a great deal. It's just a cute shirt, and in the bottom it has like a hot pink little butterfly. Yeah, a little butterfly. So I thought that was really cute, so I grabbed her that. And then it has a few buttons in the back. Another jean shirt I got her. This is also from Carter's, and this was $3.99. Since it had the sticker, it was an additional 20% off of the $3.99. And I just fell in love with this one. It buttons down and then has two pockets in the front with that cute little collar. I thought this would go really cute with like a pair of white shorts. Another jean item is this dress. This is the Gymboree brand, and this was $5.99, and I love that the straps on the top are adjustable. I have a hard time finding her dresses like this because they usually are too low, so I really love that it's adjustable and it has a bunch of pretty different colored flowers, very springy. So I grabbed her that, and then that's how it looks in the bottom. It's pretty long on her, so I feel like she can grow into this, so I thought that was really cute, so grabbed her that. Then I also got her this shirt. This is Gymboree brand as well, and it was $3.99. Also, the straps are adjustable, which I really love, so you can tie a bow on the top, and I just thought that was really cute. It has like neon yellow and blue and white, so that is another shirt that I bought for her. And then this shirt, I'm super upset. I'm gonna have to bring it back. So I got this from the size 4 section, and even the tag says size 4, and it was only $1.99, you guys, which I thought was a great deal. It is a brand that I've never heard of before. It's called Pink Zebra, but when I tried it on her, it was so tight around like her chest area. So I checked the tag inside, and it's a 24 month old size. I'm surprised it even fit her. I couldn't button it up in the back. It had these really cute like little bow buttons. And yeah, so I'm gonna have to bring this back because the tag says size 4. I got it from the size 4 section, but clearly it is a size 24 month shirt. So it really sucks that I have to bring that back. And then this I got also, and this actually still had the tag on it, so it's brand new, never been worn. And this was $4.99. I don't know if you guys can see, but that was $4.99. And I just thought this was really cute for spring. It has like a spaghetti strap right here, and it's like the off the shoulder kind of design with the ruffles, and then it cinches in on the waist and then has a little bow. So I thought that was super cute. So I grabbed her that, and I love that I still have the tag on it, so it's brand new. And the last thing I bought for her were these shorts. They are the Cat and Jack brand. So the brand, the price was $4.99, but when the lady rung it rung up for $3.99, which I was super excited about. And then it has the adjustable waistband, which is really good. So those are the shorts that I got her. The last three things is for Ryan, and I found him a Ralph Lauren shirt, and I thought this was perfect for Easter because of the colors and spring. So I grabbed him this, and this was $6.99, which I think is a really great deal for a name brand button-up shirt. So I grabbed him that. Then I also got him this button-up shirt. It is Nautica, and this was only $4.99. I don't know why, but I really love boys in button-up shirts. So I got him this button-up as well. And then I just got him a basic tee, and this was $4.99. It is Tommy Hilfiger, and he has a few of these already that I had bought from Marshalls or TJ Maxx. And I believe they were like $10 each. So I got it for half the price at the secondhand store. So I grabbed him this one because I don't think he has this color. I know he has it like in red, white, and some other color, but I don't think he has this color. But for $4.99, I thought I'd grab him that as well. All right, guys, so that was the last item that I purchased for the kids for spring. Like I mentioned before, I will go shopping again for the kids once they start pulling out a lot more summer items. As you guys can see, majority of all this was for Madison, so I do want to go back out and find some more stuff for Ryan. He's pretty good on shorts, but he needs more like shirts and then like summer sandals. So I will be going back out soon. I also have a gift card, I think, to Carter's. So I'll probably go to Carter's as well. Let me know if you guys want me to do a shop with me at like Carter's and TJ Maxx when I do go shopping again. And I will film that for you guys. Also, if you have not already, please subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me. I'm trying to reach 5K by my birthday. My birthday is the end of June. So if you would like to help me reach that goal, I would really appreciate it. So thanks so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.